alarm has just sounded here in Tel Aviv, so we're going to join the crowds as everybody starts rushing to go towards the bomb shelter. You heard that bang? That was the Iron Dome intercepting the missile.
With a Patriot missile. This as Israel pounded the Gaza Strip overnight. Now, more than 1,500 strikes.
כל הקהל ייכנס עכשיו לתוך האולם למרחב מוגן, חבר'ה, יש לנו מעל הראש. להיכנס לאולם, כולם!
כיפת ברזל שאנחנו נמצאים כאן ממש מאחורינו. אנחנו מנסים לאתר, והנה אני רואה פיצוץ אחד שכבר...
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Opa, הנה סיגור.
Thank you. As sirens wailed across Tel Aviv, Israel's rocket defense system, Iron Dome, intercepted a rocket high above the city. To fire rockets at Tel Aviv's Ben-Gurion International Airport, it's warned airlines not to fly to Israel's main gateway to the world. The airport is within an area covered by Iron Dome.
Missile defense system has been put to the test in the latest round of fighting with Hamas.